Hi guys, we're gonna go outside today. We're gonna do a Qigong routine here in my backyard here in lovely downtown Sperryville. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are staying healthy. Hope you guys are staying at home as much as you can. And I hope you guys are getting outside as much as you can. Qigong and outside go perfect hand in hand together. So if you get a chance, get outside, find some grass, get barefoot. I don't like to be barefoot too much back here because that's where the dogs poop, but it's all cleaned up and I think I'll be all right. Okay guys, let's go with this.
Circular warm-up. This takes about 10 minutes. Roll the neck from side to side. Not all the way around. Soften the knees. And then back down. Then raising the hands up. Extension and flexion of the cervical spine. Yawn as you tilt your head back and bring the palms together. Exhale, bring the chin to the chest. Inhale, come into extension. Exhale, into flexion. And then come back to neutral. Clasping the wrist behind the back and looking side to side. Inhale. Exhale. To the other side. Inhale. Exhale. Look through the corner of the eyes as well. Stretch the eye muscles. In. Out. In. Out. One more time. And back to neutral. Still holding onto the wrist. I'm holding onto my left. I'm going to pull my left arm down as I drop the right ear to the shoulder. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch to the other side. Clasping the right wrist, left ear comes to the shoulder, or vice versa, whichever one you did first, do the other side. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay, rolling the shoulders, rolling up, back, and down, bend the knees a little bit, inhale, exhale, slouch, in, exhale, in, exhale, in, exhale, let's reverse directions, draw up, forward, and down, slouch, inhale, exhale. Back and then alternating shoulder shrugs. Draw the shoulder up towards your ear and roll back, gently turning from the waist as well. Forwards, lift the scapula up over the shoulders, lift the scapula up over the back of the ribs, rolling the shoulders forward and over. Good, and then reset your posture. Elbow rotations. Turning from the elbows, getting the biggest rotation that you can. Reverse directions. Alternating. mind-body coordination. Switch directions. Good. Relax. Swimming the wrists. So bring the heels of the palms together. Wrists, and then roll around to the back of your hands and swing your hands forward. 12 times. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Reverse directions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Good. Then big wrist rotations. Palms out, and then make the largest rotations that you can. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Good. Now, waist rotation. Make sure you're